Out where your classes are before you have them, because you always tend to miscalculate how long you take to get there.
My top tip is to get up for your 9 a.m. lectures.
To meet new people and join as many clubs as possible.
I would recommend join the Free Food at ANU Facebook page, so if you never want to cook, you can just find something on campus every day.
Go out and meet new people, go into the clubs, societies and organizations. Don't be afraid to just go out and do new things. Everyone is the same as you.
And my top tip is to get out and discover all the amazing things that Canberra has to offer. We have the world's number one barista here.
My tip is don't be afraid. Everyone's in the same boat as you, so just have fun.
And just remember, if you haven't started studying by the time the exam fluff starts to fall, you're in trouble.
And my tip, take in all that you can, especially new things. Work hard, but take the time to play hard. Welcome to ANU. 2018 is going to be a great year, and we're glad you could join us.
No, no, don't add that in. Also, but that's quite true, though, like, uni's most of the time. Don't put that in, don't scare them.
Are you telling me I've just lied to all of the students, all of the upcoming students?
I'm going to start that again, because I stuffed up.
Another one. Oh, goodness. Okay.
Can I point? Can I go like this?
Yep, stay hydrated.
Thank you.